Hey, quickly, I just want to let you know this way that I made the body, it's the same one as the one that I did for Jason and Frankenstein. So you should go check out how I made this type of body because it's the same idea. So in case you don't get it, the way I'm doing is only visual. Okay, have a wonderful day. Bye. And as you can see there, I'm running out of black, right? So I'm using another one. And the thing is, this is an advice when you're gonna make, you know, specific designs, like, characters, you never know how many balloons really you're gonna use. And the thing is, if you wanna make the legs longer, then that means you're gonna use another black balloon, 260. But you can make the legs shorter, and that way it's gonna be only one balloon for the shoes and the legs for this design. So it's all, you know, depending how long, how big you want this design to be. But I think with four balloons, black 260 is gonna be enough, okay? And I hope you are understanding everything. But if you have questions, always remember you can comment and ask me whatever. It's about the videos. Okay, ciao, fa. Bye. So here you can see there's different ways to start this design. At the beginning, the first time I tried this design, I started with a head. But this, for the video, I decided to start it with the body. And now I'm going for the head. So what I'm doing is two double pinch twists. And that's going to be the connector, what is going to be connecting the black 260 balloons, that is the suit, right? The suit? Yeah, the cloth. Okay. it's okay if you feel that it's not all like fitting, you know, exactly the way you it's gonna be at the end. But it's okay because after here, I want to show you with those double pin two that we start with the 260 white. You can do forget that part. I don't think it's no, yeah, forget that part. That white is not necessary. And actually, we're not gonna use it. That's what I'm with that face like. What? But now, yeah, you connect, make that one finger little bubble and connect it to those pinch twist, the white ones. So the thing is here, you see, I'm going in another order. The first time I did this, I did it the hair. And the hair, it's what it's going to be now for the video later. But at the end, the hair is going to make everything looks, you know, like a stable, like fitting everything in the on the head. Okay, just don't worry if at the moment you think, oh, well, all the bubbles are coming out. It's not what I wanted. No, don't worry, because it's going to look great at the end. And you can, instead of attaching the hair, I mean, the head to the body, you can go first making the hair. That's your decision. You decide what is better. Now, you see, I'm running out of the black 260, so I grab another one. Because it's depending if you want to make sizes of the bubbles smaller, you will have probably no balloon. But in my case, I'm trying to make it a little bit bigger. And with that little piece, well, I'm going to use it for another arm. Oh, no. Yeah, that the chest, right? The part that goes inside. Yep. Okay, let me know also what do you think about this type of making videos. I had that suggestion for one of my subscribers, and I'm just trying and see because I went to a festival. It's about a horror movie, so I was making a lot of scary characters from movies, and this one I think it was a really cool idea to do out of balloons. So, but let me know, what do you think about this way, if you like it, so I can make more this way, or do you prefer the other one that I just talk while I'm twisting? I like, you know, more the other one because it's easier, but let me know, what do you think? Okay.
Thank you.